The University of Maryland Online Masters in Regulatory Science program started in the year 2012. It is a part-time online program designed for working professionals who typically have about 8 years experience, some more, some less. The program provides these professionals a well-rounded education in regulatory science and allows them to rise to the next level in their career. The students are working professionals in the industry from all over the world. They're also from regulatory agencies such as the FDA. Their backgrounds are typically in drugs or biologics development or assessment, in particular with various backgrounds that are chemistry manufacturing control or clinical research or post-marketing activities such as safety assessment. These working professionals value the convenience of this online program. There are 5 6 credit courses such that it takes almost 2 years to complete the program. There are individual projects as well as team projects. The team projects allow students to be able to collaborate and work with their classmates. Student feedback indicates that the program is challenging but rewarding. Students are high-performing people in their careers. They're very motivated, we challenge them, and they meet the challenge. The program better helps them understand their local work environment. The program provides students opportunities to learn about drugs and biologics development in various areas, including areas outside their normal responsibilities. Ultimately, it helps them do their jobs better and positions them for career advancement. Yes, going back to school can be a challenge. And the vast majority of our students have never taken an online course before. However, the Master's in Regulatory Science is designed for students who wish to deepen their knowledge about drugs and biologics development. Although the degree program is online, it works like any other program here at the University of Maryland, Baltimore, which focuses on health, law, and human services. Our 6 professional schools and graduate schools confer the majority of healthcare professional degrees in Maryland each year. The School of Pharmacy is uniquely positioned to offer this degree. Faculty are experts in drugs and biologics, both their development and utilization. We have an FDA-funded Center of Excellence in Regulatory Science and Innovation. We have outstanding faculty. We have strong collaborations with the FDA, and we have engaged alumni and partners in industry who contribute to lectures.